New at 4:30, a heartbreaking scene at a Halloween display.
An Edgewater woman who takes in kids says vandals left her home looking like this. Pumpkins smashed and decorations destroyed. And as News 6's Lauren Korn reports, the kids put in a lot of time and effort.
The family tells me the children worked so hard to make these Halloween decorations, only to have vandals come just days before Halloween to destroy them all.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
She has such a big heart, and she takes in all these children.
Eight children, all with special needs.
It's just so sad that someone would come in here and do this and hurt them.
Debbie Dalbo lives across the street and couldn't believe that someone smashed her friend's pumpkins and deflated their decorations.
It crushed their hearts, I know it did.
It was a mummy, a zombie.
Tammy Auburn says it took hours for her kids, seen here showing off their costumes, to decorate for Halloween.
We have one little boy and he's autistic, and my adult son did a hand over hand with him with the knife, and for him to be able to carve that out thinking he was just doing it, it was really nice to see.
If teens are behind the vandalism, Auburn hopes the parents will talk to them.
Little kids invest a lot of time in what they do, and it's very hurtful when something like this happens.
Say cheese.
These kids are amazing kids and have so much to offer.
In Edgewater, Lauren Korn, News 6.